We are from Veles, Macedonia, and we are here on practical training as part of the Erasmus Plus project. Today we are going to learn of digital electronics for the logic gates, coders, and simulations on computer programs. Now come with me and let's see what we are doing today. Here we start the simulation and we combine different symbols together so we can get a logic gate. After that we upload the simulation to the matrix, and that's how we see if the simulation actually works. If the diodes light up, the simulation is perfect, and if they don't, then the simulation is not working.